A goal of stunning quality from Lee Sharp, unselfishly assisted by Rush, gave United a 1-0 win over a Wimbledon side who had yet to find the form which would later take them, amazingly if briefly, to the top of the Premiership. And the same margin, this time courtesy of an equally spectacular strike from youngster Ian Hart, separated Leeds from a Blackburn Rovers side who had yet to reveal the dire characteristics which would see their manager sacked before Christmas. But Ray Harford was not, of course, to be the first managerial casualty. The next fixture brought Manchester United to Elland Road. The awfulness of the actual result makes it seem ridiculous to point out that a win would have put Leeds near the top of the league, with three straight victories behind them, including back-to-back defeats of the last two Premiership champions. Wilkinson's position then would have been unassailable. As it was, he was fired on Monday, and with a haste some described as indecent, George Graham was appointed before the week was out. But fans' reaction was almost entirely positive, and players too soon adjusted.
George Graham's come in and everybody's responded to him, and we can see that what he wants to do.
I think it was different with Howard Wilkinson. You know, he is similar to Howard Wilkinson, but I think, you know, with George, he's one of them, like he was at Arsenal, he got the defence there first, and you had to beat Arsenal.
I mean, George has come in and you know, he's told us how he wants us to play, and I'm sure we're going to be spending a lot of time on the training pitch until we can achieve that.
As for George Graham, he was clearly delighted to be back in the job he loves, managing a football club.
When I sort of returned to the game, I wanted to make sure it was going to be a big club in the Premiership, because I sort of, when I left the game, I was with one of the biggest clubs in the game and being successful. So I wanted to return at that level. And Leeds, when I was a player, you know, in the late 60s and early 70s, they were one of the great sides. So I knew what it was like to play against the Leeds team that were up there with the Giants. Howard actually won the championship, so I knew what it was like as a manager to come to Leeds and Elland Road. It was a very difficult place to come to. So I've seen the success here over the years, both as a player and a manager, and I thought if I can make Leeds a success, you know, they'll be up there with the big boys again, and that was really the challenge.